And that's the set of things that we wanted here. I think the big change between this one and the last one is the book is not an atlas. Not that I got... I forget when I got the book in the last one. I'm not sure what to call these seeds either, but I'm kind of leaning towards Firestarter. I think it's this one. And 4-3. Oh wow. Always good to get a mugger out of the way before you've done anything else. Oh, geez. That was the other thing I need to fix here. About to say, that makes this more interesting. Also makes my map off by one. I think the map of 7 is now accurate. Accuracy! Oh my. Nice and conveniently located near start. Meat's there. Both hen shops are near start. Try it, but this is 2-6. I'd like to get that key, actually. Beyond that, it doesn't really matter what happens here. Get out of this room. Those dodges, though. All right, first four dungeons are shapes. That's the big thing we learned. Always nice. I mean, with that, I'm not going to search for a floor item in that mess. Awful any roads. At least that one got me someplace. Ow. What is this? This is 6-5, I want to say. Oh. Come on. Nice. The goodies are always up, so let's live by that. Oh, that's right. Shuffled drop groups in this. I forgot all about that. Oh, what? I got grabbed. That doesn't feel good. A shaped dungeon, it couldn't have a dark room in it. Patra? Thank you. Three is at the grave. The start room is all the way out there on its own. What's up, Fury Fire? Shoutouts to NyQuil. Oof. Slow motion here. Jeez. Such a wonder drug, it's true. I have a bunch of keys now. I'll go that way. So now we can begin the betting. Which room at the top of this dungeon has that which I seek? One of the rooms with a patra, the room with a patra and a push block in it? Or the ladder room? That's at least something. Oh my. This is row four. I hate that second quest dungeons at all can trigger can trigger red bubbles. That's really what we're getting down to. I went at the wrong. Is that? So, that was a room with, holy crap, that was a room that had a push block and a floor drop. I am assuming that is a ramification of less open stairs. The ladder was almost ladder blocked. We don't know that this is level 6, but I'm going to pencil this in as level 6. That's the real question. Like, when people make these flags for the, the battle royales, how much is it people being jerks? Because as far as I could tell at this point, the dungeon name stuff, oh my, is just being a jerk. It hasn't actually really accomplished anything. Other than make people sad. This is probably one of the few times where the gamble pays off. They're not in the bomb dropping group. Like, there's a lot of just, like, screw you flags that are in this set. I don't know which one that is, but I'm just going to declare this 6. Wow. I mean, you can kind of, you're supposed to be able to tell by the, the position of the Triforce, which one it actually was. Wow. We know this is the Armos item at this point. That's why I'm not going in there yet. Oh no, the Armos item is at vanilla. That's the one I forgot to actually look at all. It's not that I've forgotten. I guess I did forget. That's why I was so sure that was going to be it. This is now the fourth one I found, and this is 3-1. Shouts to the new map tracker symbols. Oh my goodness. Disaster map. It smells like level 1. Just a gut feeling from the size. Yo, like is dropping bombs. happened. About to say, is that rope fireproof? Let's leave this room and never return. Oh no! Wow. I have one key. We have no more business here. I'm gonna still declare that level one. This is kind of crazy. I went for it because I'm close to start, so it's like, it doesn't really matter if I don't make it. Zelda gets stabbed, but we just get back up. Well, we found a sword. This is 3, 5, 3, 4. I need to fix these hotkeys. Gonna spend my last bomb just yet. No good comes of that room. All I know is this is not level 8. Level 8 will be the Spiral of Destiny. Because we've already seen the other spiral. Good news is, whenever we do find the white sword item, we will have it. I guess my goal now, because I have the compass, my goal is to run around, go through the shoot room. Oh, of course. That's the second time that's happened to me in this seed. Two hands, good fundies. The chance of that room actually having something in it. Pretty astronomically low. Wow. That's two floor items. Can't be seven. Side seven doesn't have two floor items. I tried that too. I didn't have any bombs when I was up there, did I? Okay, there it is. I'm off by a row. This is happening a lot now on this screen. I'm short a bomb. I'm close to start. We're just gonna leave that there. What even? I found seven dungeons. There's no way that was gonna be anything other than... Oh, whoa. Hang on, where am I on the map? Yeah, I think this is the other spiral. This is 8-7. I have to remember that like is a bomb dropper. Actually, why am I killing this guy? We know there's a push block in this room. There's at least a really good chance there's a push block in this room. I know it's level 8, second quest 8. You know, I needed those. I'm trying to think, where am I going to go after this? Probably going back to start. I actually want to go left, but what I didn't try yet, because I didn't think to do it. Save that key at all, the keys at all costs, right? Oh, I guess it doesn't really matter. I want to see what these last two rooms are, and I don't trust this dungeon. Still haven't found one. More push blocks. So this is gonna be the one we actually take. I'm kind of hoping it matches up with one of the other ones that's right here. It does not. This put me in column 4 on the bottom. So at least it's easy to pinpoint which room I'm actually in. These dodges from the Gyarados, though. I can officially say we cannot go through this wall. I think we're due for a one-way. Yeah, that's a one-way. Five, I think. Yeah. All this exploring. I mean, I guess the good news at this point is we're getting very close to where is let's just use it. The question may soon be less about where is this wooden sword. It might become more, wow, really? Where is the where's the last couple of heart containers we need for the magical sword? Two of these staircases that are left actually do attach to each other. The other one goes nowhere. I think we found every non-item staircase. We're actually also running out of places in this dungeon for things to be. I think after checking this one room to the right, we're just kind of coming back and taking the staircase because we've got nowhere else to go. Oh, of course. The game waits until this moment. Which screen am I on? So I'm not going to be able to do that. Well, we already knew that. We are just committed to 8 at this point. We're missing a floor drop, a Triforce, and a second staircase item. What a room. The one thing about these markings, because now they've got the bring the recorder as like an actual thing in the map, but it doesn't really say anything about what I need is the mark to be there for blocks specifically. All right, Fury, thanks for dropping in. Have a good evening. You know, standing around here and saying all these things, I have a raft and a ladder, and I haven't cashed either in yet. So, 8, 2... One, seven, and four, and I are all close to each other. 6 and 9 are also close to each other. That's right, I need to... What even hit me? Now we can get killed on the way back. I'm playing on the power pack. You can't even see it's there. The bow is there. That's why you can't see it. I'm not sure if this is like a better or worse way of going about exploring things, like saying, well, I have, why? Just why? Because once I say, here's your candle, go nuts, there's real, is there any incentive to find the wood sword until it's time to kill Ganon? I think I'm taking this and I'm going to start like the true start area. Dark nuts are defending whatever's here. Most heavily guarded potion shop in all of Hyrule. I'd want to check Candle Row for things, but I must find a sword eventually. Yep, already got that one. If this is not the Wood Sword Cave, I go over to level 3, check that box. Actually, I'm going to kill these gorillas. Fred! Alright, I'm going to still kill all these gorillas. That's a save. Oh, it's over here. How very Fred. Now I know it's 6. Like, I really suspected it was 6. Now I know it's 6. Because the hint was for the other dungeon. Know that. Goma creeps with a ladder. Zelda holds up a ladder. Already got it. Well, got a raft. Well, I actually know that. I've checked all the raft spots. Okay. We did not know that. Okay. So where are we really going now? Where's my level 1? You want the recorder out of 5. Do I know where 5 is? I don't know where 5 is. I think at this point the big thing I want to do is go over and get the Armos item. But I'm also interested in finding arrows. Or a ring. We found so many dungeons, we haven't even found any door repairs. Like, Hyrule is completely unexplored. We're going back for that heart in a little bit. In a lot of bit. Well, actually, now that I'm getting these. I'm a lot less interested in resetting. And I have my arrows, which means I should be able to clear level 1, I think? No, I need a recorder for that. I know there was a dungeon that had a Goma problem. At least one. I have to remember now that arrows are there. Hey. It's one of the last two. And of course it starts with a key block. We know the recorder's in five. We have arrows. We have a ladder. I think those are the only things left that can block us. So be up here. We're at six. With that. Oh, what even? You gotta give that guy credit. He really tried to set something up. Gotta do this anyway. Alright, there it is. Because pirouetting is weird. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. The duck. What even? Leave the room. Say that that fool is dead. Say that that fool is dead. This is level 5 officially, by the way, if you haven't been paying attention. Well, I don't have a way out of here anyway. So with all of that settled, I'm just surprised the Gleox rolled so low, I guess. I need a key. Was the Dig Dagger room in this place a push block room? We're actually, well, no, the Triforce room itself could still be the room that has like multiple items in it. is a push block room. The one good thing about me not getting the blue ring yet is I also haven't gotten any large secrets. At least I don't think I have. So in theory, all I have to do is stumble into the pile of money and I could still get a ring. I didn't even see the bomb drop. I'm just double checking that. This old strategy. Show me any key at this point. Oh, jeez. We've confirmed it is level one. So we're still missing level 3. Oh no, this is 8. Where's 2? 2 is the screen next to 8. So yeah, I confirm both of these. I just need to get caught back up on where I was in this mess. And I stopped exploring because I got caught in... There's a reasonable chance that what I needed was behind this guy. There's the floor drop. Oof. Oh no, it's another key block. I'm like looking at the map again, like, how do I even know it's in that room if it's still locked? Come on. This isn't a ladder block, this is a Goma block. Oh my goodness, Goma, please, let me get out of level 2. I'm looking at the spiral of destiny over here. Trying to figure out what the actual best path is at this point in time. I think I should take staircase 5 and then go up. I'm going with a sword, though. I mean, at this point, this is definitely the only thing I'm here for at this point is the Triforce. And it's crazy that I haven't even found the compass in here yet. I'm good on bombs. This is the meat block, which I'm fairly certain I saw a door that went to the right. Well, there it is, actually. That's it. I'm like thinking I'm gonna use the recorder and go all the way over there, and it's like, no, actually, there are still dungeons I have not found. And by dungeons, I mean level 3. Level 3 is the last dungeon that level 3 wins hide and seek. Level 3 is apparently left out of the game. I also have not gotten the Armos item yet. It's kind of sitting out there waiting for me to walk by it, which I'm still forgetting about too. Like, I know where it is at this point. I mean, I guess at the end of the day, I'm still happy I have it. And there's 3. Let's move. We are in 5, I think that's height 3. Segmented 3. And the keys are just dropping everywhere now. Thank you. Top of column 3. Yo, it's the wand. That room, though. Come on, room. Go. Now we are officially go. I'm a little worried about the ring situation. But this could be a lot worse. You know, actually, what has me worried? We haven't seen our favorite uncle yet. That room doesn't matter anymore. It's good to know about that room because of this room, but that's really it. Now that's the exit. So I guess 3, 6, and 9 are all next to each other. We knew 3 was in the grave. There was a hint very early on. We just completely forgot about it. Oh my goodness. This is the flag set that kind of demands that you do proper tracking of your hints even. I can't believe I got that. I never get that. I guess I just came from that side, so it's not gonna be there. Need another one. We haven't been in here since the beginning. I forget if 7 has... I'm pretty sure 7 does have a couple of walkthroughs, but maybe it doesn't. The one true path forward. That must be a transport staircase. This is just a dark room. All hail. So actually with that, 7 is clear. We just need the Triforce. Of course it wouldn't be that easy. This is a seed. Now we have to start taking staircases because there's almost no way. It's not a staircase. Patra? Have to go south a row anyway. I forget what, if anything, was actually Dig Dogger blocked. I think, what was the white sword was? I'm forgetting that the problem here. Can't do that either. Didn't mark that down because I'm dumb. I don't know how I didn't get tagged by a bubble there. We are missing. There are two heart containers. There's one heart container on the loose. We are otherwise missing the book, the red candle, and the red ring. I feel like there's something else in here that I'm forgetting. We have the wooden boomerang, we found the magical boomerang, we found the raft, we found the ladder, the recorder, the wand. And we're missing the red candle. The red candle, the red ring. A heart container. That means that whichever item I'm forgetting is the other item in here, by the way. We all know how that works, right? We also have the power bracelet, the white sword. Oh, you know, it's a coast heart. Oh, no, that's the one heart container that's still in play. I think there's just another dungeon where I forgot. Wherever level 4 is, I must have forgotten it. That's right, we're in the bowl. Wow. What's up, X-Dragon? Go through the door, Zelda. Come on. Oh. Fred! Wow. Not even gonna test that room that's down there. Minutes is actually not that bad for a seed. Which brings me back to maybe this isn't a terrible flag set. I just forget how much level second quest is fun. So wait, I got the wooden boomerang, the bow. That's level one. Magic boomerang. The raft. The ladder. The recorder. The wand. I'm missing the red candle. So you can pencil that in somewhere. I'm missing the book. I found the any key. I'm missing the red ring. I'm missing a heart. So yeah, okay, that's it. That does fit things in. And that is that. I might post this up because this seed was crazy. There's a little bit of luck and right order in this too. Like, you need to duck into four and find the power bracelet to see that one is there. Because otherwise, there's a reasonable chance you like find seven, take the any road, and just get out of here. Granted, the any road is what brings you back to four anyway. So if you just run away, if you just don't go to the top right corner, but the thing is, anybody who's seasoned in Randomizer knows there's three open caves up there. You're going up there just to look. And then the any road will kind of take you to the next best places, which is either going to be to where level four is, because the other two of the other three are there. And the other one is close to start where the wood sword and level six are. So that'll work out. The fun in this is, this was our duck into four. That's why, this is so confusing, because we found the power bracelet and then we found the Triforce and, said, yeah, that's it. We're going to take the money and run. Six. So let me look at this. This is six. Somehow we ended up here next before one because I didn't realize. Think I had the. It's not that I didn't realize it. I didn't think about the fact that I had the thing with the stuff. The power bracelet. Six is like a small disaster because of that ladder. But then where's the actual ladder block later on? I think we thought seven had a ladder block. It didn't. Seven had a Dodongo block. And if you got past the Dodongos, the rest of the dungeon kind of shook itself out pretty fast. Level one has a key block. If you show up in level one with a recorder somehow, in the recorder though, was blocked by Gliok. So yeah, the white sword can't be the first thing you can get that can kill a Gliok, because you need the Gliok to get the white sword. It's a chain. There was a power bracelet block dungeon, but nothing else. Three was where the money was. If you found three, if you took the hint and actually went to the grave like I probably should have done, that's what would have made this seed faster. Because then I would have had the wand and the silver arrows. I didn't check the boat, the coast as fast as I should have. Like, I eventually said, oh, yeah, I need to do that. And I didn't, if I'd gone and gotten Armos. So the lesson, again, is check Armos. Check your free overworld items as soon as you can. Armos and the ladder spot. White sword, when the cave is shuffled, doesn't count for that. But, I mean, it's still something you have to remember is there, because I've had too many cases where my go mode item was the white sword and I forgot that I didn't get it. All right. Yeah. I might throw this seed up there and tell people to try this thing. All right. Go watch Not Riley play Mega Man 5. Oh! Later.